It's so nice that you're joining us for dinner.
Please don't make a big deal out of it.
I just said it was nice.
You said so nice. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Nablingo, I have a question.
Nablingo?
He made it up.
I coined it because there was no word to denote the unmarried mother of our niece or nephew.
Sheldon, that sounds rude.
Do you have a better word for the unmarried mother of a niece or nephew?
I'm not sure we need one. I think it's sweet.
Kind of.
What's your question?
Thanks, Nablingo. I've heard that pregnant women eat for two. Does that mean that you need two full-size portions?
I guess Dad's pregnant then.
One portion should be fine considering the baby's the size of a golf ball.
Actually, according to my calculations, the baby's the size of a bell pepper. Although I could be off. When was your last menstruation?
You do not need to answer that.
I was not going to.
I'm real sorry about them.
Well, I didn't say anything wrong.
Neither did I.
You were being overly nice. It made everybody uncomfortable.
Who's calling during dinner?